Tonight's Monday Night Raw episode is brought to you by the Monster Among Men. I'm not leaving this ring until Corbin gets these hands.
Listen, Braun, I understand that you are upset after what Baron Corbin did to you in your Universal Championship match against Brock Lesnar. And you have every right to be, but you cannot hold Raw hostage. Listen, my brother Shane...
Look, I don't give a damn about Shane. And I don't give a damn about representing you at Survivor Series.
Well, I do give a damn. And as the commissioner of Monday Night Raw, you and everyone else on this roster better give a damn too.
I know when someone's trying to manipulate me, so enough talking. Bring your little lapdog Corbin out here so I can get this over with.
Now, Team Raw has defeated Team SmackDown the past 2 years in a row. And when you lead our team to victory again this Sunday night, you can have whatever you want.
I want another Universal Championship match against Brock Lesnar.
Done.
But before that, I want Baron Corbin.
Done.
I want to pick the stipulations.
Done.
You make sure Corbin signs a waiver so I'm not responsible for the damages.
That might take a little more time. I need to run it by the lawyers, but I'm confident I can get it done. On one condition. You don't lay a hand on Baron Corbin until after Survivor Series. You need to prove that you're a team player. You need to prove that you are a proud member of the Raw roster, and then you can have whatever you want.
Well, I better, because if I don't, I'm going to WWE headquarters and I'll destroy the whole building.
You can save the pep talk, Steph. There's nothing you could say, nothing could offer me to make me more motivated than I already am. I've been waiting for a challenge like Becky Lynch since I came to the WWE, and I am so tired of hearing the man threaten to rip my arm off. I really can't wait to show the man how it's really done. Maybe I don't have to wait.
Look, I'm with Stephanie, and we need to focus all of our aggression towards Shane McMahon and SmackDown this Sunday at Survivor Series. And like Stephanie, I'm here to help motivate Raw talent. Look, Rhonda, a good man.
Ronda let her actions do the talking.
That's gotta be humiliating for Corbin.
You can't have him.
You can't touch him.
Shut up! Shut up! You can have him. Remember our deal. Get out of this ring. Could you get out of the ring, please?
Enjoy your time being Stephanie's lapdog, because after Survivor Series, I'm gonna neuter you.
Stop running. One life, one chance. melt.